He's like, we're live.
Okay. Good morning, folks. This is Bill Watcott. I am at the College Park Courthouse. I'll be walking into the courtroom in about 10 minutes. Just asking for your prayers. I'm here because of a so-called hate crime charge that was laid against me for sharing the gospel and accurate medical information about homosexuality and the Toronto Homosexual Shame Parade 2 years ago. Mm-hmm. I certainly know my enemies will be watching this video, and I want to let you know that I've not changed my mind on anything. Christians do need to speak the truth, and there is a role for us in the public square, and you have no right to abuse the court and abuse state resources this way to try to silence those who you just happen to disagree with. And keep in mind, if you support homosexuality, you are wrong and I am right. So please pray for this, folks who do agree with me. For those believers who are watching this, try to educate your church to be a little less timid and to be willing to speak the truth with boldness and charity. And just pray that God brings good out of this hearing today. Pray that during the trial I am vindicated, and that indeed the truth and the gospel is vindicated. And folks, I'll let you know what happens later on. Amen. Have a good day, and God bless.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah.